It looks weird. Chase him down. Yeah, I've got like an hour worth of video footage. I'm still watching it. It's like trying to, like, heading towards the Goodwill, but he doesn't want to go up in the sky. He's like just right above the building, like right above the top of the trees and houses. Right. Right. What's he doing? My camera's about to die. I can't believe I had it charged. It was fully charged now and it's already dead. Not even 20 minutes later. He's flying away.
Okay, good.
I'm glad he's doing something. Just hope he's not coming over here. Just intrigued with the beautiful lights. See how he moved from one end to the other, and he's trying to. I guess he just wants to hover around here, but my nose itches. There he goes, up. There he goes up. Come on. That's pretty cool. It's beautiful, it's beautiful. In the sky, bloom like a flower. You don't get this, skip. Just kidding. Oh shit. It's changing colors, and I can actually see it with my naked eye. That's awesome. Awesome. I'm gonna do a lot of cutting and clipping videos to put them all together. My camera sucks. But it's a good camera though. The red orb you caught at Walmart was over here dancing around the street lamp that we always look at. It's behind the houses over here across the street from where I live. It's been dancing around this street lamp, and now it's going up in the air. I got it on video, so I'm gonna have to do some cutting and clipping, but I'm gonna post it on YouTube tonight, so I'll send it to you as well. But it's crazy. I've been watching this thing for about an hour. Come on, go up in the sky. Go, go up in the sky. Go, go. There he goes. Aww. What is it doing in my hood? There's nothing good going on over here. It's not going up, it's just like flying away, I guess. Yeah, it's going up. I want him to fly gracefully. I want him to give me a picture, a good picture. See, he was over here hanging out with a white flight. It was probably his friend. I want to go ride my bike and see how far it goes. I have to pee though. See, he's just going, he's not going up in the sky very much. He's just kind of like staying behind, above the buildings. Now he's going back down. See, he just wants to be sneaking and creeping. Is that him? He just started flickering. They're renovating my apartments over here. There's two empty ones in front of me. And it just sounds like there's someone in one of them. Something drastic like fly away really fast or something. I didn't even get the chicken out of that oven. What is he doing? He's doing something. He's getting better and moving. And then once that gets out of this. He's like right behind him, I guess. I mean, he got bright white light. The red one's right behind him. Oh yeah, he's coming around him. See? Oh yeah. Right around him. See? Right underneath them. He's trying to disappear. And I might go chase him. Oh man. There he is. No, there's two of them. Now he's back on the other side. No, I got over so fast. Oh, he's going out quick. He's gonna change colors. Let him go. Going, see? Hmm. Ain't that something? He's going up and up, but there he is, going by the trees now. There it goes. that's not a normal airplane, nor is it a drone. It is, it's like, well, he's one behind it. It sounds like he's trying to hide from me. He's coming closer. Yeah. Because the red light and the white light is getting... Oh man, I'm confused. I don't know, I think he's a little bit above, like, coming this way. trying to go away. Trying to disappear. He's not out of sight, though. Thank you. back. I think he's moving. Yeah, he's moving. He's moved up. He's getting brighter, but he don't belong there. I've never seen a red light over there. So my tractor is not going to sit still. Thank you. is going up. And going down. Doesn't that look strange over there?